think of leaving. Well, I don't think about the judgment day. Everyone got nerves. Everyone was hungry too. Everyone was wondering what was the next thing he would do. Preacher, he kept preaching. Said, I remind you, if I may, you all better pay attention. I might decide to preach all day. Everyone was getting so hungry that the old one started feeling ill. The weak one started passing out, and the young ones, they could not sit still. And the preacher's voice rose high. So I snuck up to the balcony and I crept into the choir. And I said, brothers, sisters, help me, please. I said, when I give you a signal, when I raise up my hand, won't you please join with me together? Praise the Lord, I have a plan. The preacher kept preaching. Alone is a struggle, hard fight. If my father, please forgive me. And I stood up and with all my might I sang to the Lord that praises me. It's time for dinner now, let's go. Got some things, some good cornbread. Listen to what the preacher said. The Lord that praises me. It's time for dinner now, let's go. And I did give the signal. And I raised up my hand and joined with me the choir. Every woman, a child, and man is saying to the Lord that praises. It's time for dinner now, let's go. We got some things, some good cornbread. Listen to what the preacher said. No, it's the Lord that praises me. It's time for dinner now, let's go. Preacher, he stopped preaching. And a hush, the church did fill. And then a great white dove up above landed on the windowsill. Flew down beside him. A fork appeared right in his hand. Everybody watching ate that bird right there. And then everyone got really nervous. And the preacher, he did start to blow. And as we watched on in disbelief, these were the words he spoke. He said, my mama's in the kitchen. She's been there all day. And I know she's a cooking something good. So let's bow our heads and pray. Lord, praise be. It's time for dinner now, let's go. We got some beans and some good cornbread. Listen to what the preacher say. Lord, praise be. It's time for dinner now, let's go. Story. Children, it is plain the truth. Now God knows if a preacher preaches long enough, even he'll get hungry too. And he'll say, Lord, let the days be. It's time for dinner now, let's go. We got some beans and some good cornbread. Listen to what the preacher said.
Thank you very much. John, hi.
Oh, I love it. Thanks, man.